Girl, look what you fucking started, bitch. You got the whole motherfucking town pissed the hell out.
Oh, fully. A 10-month-old baby-ass queen that really don't mean shit. Y'all have let her turn you on your head. What the fuck is wrong with y'all?
It's true.
Y'all have fully let a...
It's true.
Y'all have let a baby queen turn you up the fucking side down. Shame on you, bitch, for not having enough balls to fucking deal with this shit, bitch.
Hi, welcome back to my channel. I'm Hannah Von Stevens.
I am Tyra Von Shade.
I'm Serena Slay.
Tonight we are back at XYZ once again for RuPaul's Drag Race Season 11, episode number 12.
Yeah!
Girl, don't do it.
She said don't do it, baby. She's like, don't do it. Girl.
What's happening?
That means...
Girl, that means your fucking tissue paper's coming out.
Where at? Oh.
Girl, you gotta wipe your ass and blow your nose. Are you ready?
Oh, the shade.
She like that bitch in high school. I don't stuff and everybody catch it. Girl, steal.
Girl,
stove top stuffing.
Wait.
I used to, listen, in
dolly,
middle school,
okay?
I used to date the girl that stuffed.
Or and now you are the girl that stuffs.
And now I am the girl that stuffs.
Same.
They called her Stovetop, not even kidding. Tiffany
no kidding.
Effler was her name.
Stovetop stuffing, bitch.
The girl that stuffed at my high school, her name was Chrissy
Vegan.
No, not Chrissy Vegan. Oh, fuck, what was her last name? Oh, shit!
I mean, not that we're gonna know.
Chrissy Smith, no, you don't know her, but she looked like a pug. She had an underbite like Silky, and we used to call her Pug. She'd cry.
That's sad.
We had somebody that we'd call Shovel Face.
That's bullying.
It is bullying.
Von Shade culture is toxic.
It really is. I would never call them Shovel Face.
To their face.
Von Shade culture is toxic.
And you know he's gay now, girl. He's gay now, and he always said that he wanted to be just like Dolly Parton and get a facelift because people called him Shovel Face. And now he's gay, girl. I see him on the grinders.
Did he get a facelift?
Nope. Still flat.
Well, you need to work on that.
Still flat as a pug, bitch.
Is he gonna see this?
I doubt it, girl.
Here's the thing. We can sit here and talk about somebody that nobody knows all motherfucking day.
And everybody will think it's them.
Nobody's going to have a problem with it until we start mentioning names that everybody knows. And yet, that's when they're like, shade culture is wrong. Oh, my God.
If we would have bleeped everything, nobody would have had a word to say.
No, you are exactly right about that. If we had to bleep every name, and even though, bitch, everybody would have known exactly who we was talking about. They would have known. They would have figured it out.
I did gag, though, when she said Nebula's not a look queen. Your face, you said...
No, I was like, what did she just say?
Because no one's ever
that?
Come for Nebula. No one. I mean, at least like that bitch. Publicly.
Publicly.
I was gagged.
And now, back to this bitch who had a lot about to say about me in the press. Molly, what's good?
Molly, what's good?
Right.
Molly, what's good?
Girl, you had a lot to say about me last week. You need to be worried about what's going over there in the same costume and that dry-ass motherfucking wig like your personality that you be wearing at every damn talent nights and that one little gown that don't even touch the floor. Just like your splits.
Hello, Vivian Valentine. How are you doing?
I'm doing great.
You should be doing great.
Thank you.
How are you feeling good about all those bridges you just burned?
Girl, I just went to hear which bridges I burned. I asked her to be specific.
Please welcome to the stage, Burning Bridges.
Please welcome to the stage, Serena Slay, girl. Burnt as a motherfucker. You pissed me off.
Boring as a motherfucker.
Oh, shit.
Boring as a motherfucker. Girl, I will meet you at the makeup station.
Bitch.
And I will meet you on the motherfucker stage.
All right. I mean, I can help myself with my makeup, and I think my performances are great, so.
You don't do your own makeup, girl?
I do my makeup.
Your wig was busted last week.
Yeah, I know. My wig was dry. It was busted, girl.
Just a little bit.
Just like her personality.
Now she has
what
one.
About girl, my personality's fantastic.
She has one.
You're real fantastic. Obviously, everybody loves it.
Thank you, baby.
Everyone does.
Everyone loves it, girl.
My name's an everyone.
Well, they sure did have a lot to say about her this past week. That's I'll just say that. Whether they loved it or hated it.
Shade culture is toxic.
Speaking of, it is toxic, but can I just say, as someone that we have talked to, you have been a running subject on
the
these episodes.
Yes.
We talk some shit about you. Now, how does that make you feel?
Honestly, how does that make you feel?
Truly.
I'll fucking...
No, that's a fart gun. Oh. Baby.
That's how it makes me feel. Fuck y'all. I mean, obviously, if y'all talking about me, I'm doing something right.
That's a good answer.
You know how many drag queens there are, and you're talking about me? I mean, for real.
That is a good answer.
It's either you think I'm an easy target, or you see what I'm doing and you're watching.
I don't think that you're an easy target. This is what I think. So, you know, there was all that drama about somebody, you know, the first drag show in Gatlinburg when I posted my video. And
I let her have it.
Well, can I just say, you are the only person that has started a drag show in Sevier County, and it stuck.
And it's still a thing.
What you've done, you started out on a Wednesday night and branched out to like a Thursday night talent show. And now there's like a Friday night showcase for drag queens. It's amazing. You should be so proud of yourself.
Yes.
We've already said it, just in case anybody else
has anything to say, we already said it. So go watch the previous episode.
Flashback to
speaking of
episode 10.
Do you air your show here?
What do you mean? Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Nothing creative. When?
Oh, it'll be after this. Yeah.
Okay, because I just love that little episode.
Wait, somebody in here is waiting on their name to be brought up.
Ask them, girl.
Is anyone watching RuPaul's Drag Race? Is anyone watching RuPaul's Drag Race?
Is anyone watching RuPaul's Drag Race?
No.
You do? Who said I do? No?
Hi, Tyra.
Who is that?
It's Harry Scary.
You look like Harry Scary.
That's me.
Oh, hello.
Who do you want to go home tonight?
What?
Who do you want to go home tonight?
I want them all to stay. I want them all equally.
You want a top five?
Girl, that is...
You're supposed to stay now.
Yourself? Right. Shade culture is toxic. And would never talk shit about any of them. They are all my sisters.
You guys are so congenial.
I am soaking up that ganache's... biggest
fan. Oh,
I promised myself I was going to come in here tonight and be like,
she can't even lie about that shit.
She wasn't going to be.
I hate her.
Oh, they're doing a singing challenge. I'm going to watch.
Akira.
It's a no for me.
It's fully Asia O'Hara last season. Almost there, but not quite.
Speaking of, did you see that they released butterflies at Dollywood, the Wildwood Grove?
Were they alive?
Asia O'Hara is shook. Come on, Brooklyn.
Is she wearing heels or not?
Yes. She's not that girl, though.
She's such a good dancer.
Yeah. There's just a sexy confidence about Brooklyn Heights that I am so envious of.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, and this big fat bitch come up.
Girl, look how short she looks with all that fringe.
Fat girl better work, bitch.
Girl, that was Kennedy Davenport before she was on her diet.
Come on, Benji. She's killing
it. I think she could do more.
Benji was my most underwhelming.
Yeah, but Silky was more messy. She was more messy. Girl, that death drop, one leg was here, one leg was here when she tried to do her little...
It wasn't a death drop, it was a B layout, something you don't know how to do.
Who, me?
Yeah, something you couldn't dream of doing.
Girl.
It was a V layout.
It was messy. I know what it is. It was messy.
It might have been girl.
Category is...
For me. Best drag is the category. Of course she's a ballerina.
She gonna walk the hallway?
Oh. Wow.
Look at her go.
I mean, it's clean. It's polished. She is Brooklyn Heights. She's walking on her tippy toes again. She's a ballerina.
Everything.
Like, this
she's
is, and this is very her as well. So... RuPaul loves it. Ru loves it, bitch.
I don't necessarily think she'll win, but...
Look, Silky in a gown.
Oh!
Oh!
Stop.
I can't help it.
When you do that, you can't hear our voices.
You're not talking. She deserves a boot. It's a boot. Is it a toot?
Back roll.
Do you want
back
a toot
roll.
It? Do you want to toot it?
No. I mean, it's pretty, but not for RuPaul's Drag Race every single runway.
I like Banji's gown better than I like.
She looked like. Y'all ever seen Hilary Duff? Hilary Duff, raise your voice. She looked like the gothic bitch.
Banji looks good. She looks glamorous.
Yeah, she does.
She looks beautiful.
Three boobs.
She got three boobs? And three eyes.
My girl.
Wow.
I just feel like everybody's...
That's a really pretty gown.
It is a very pretty gown, but I just feel like everybody's version of best drag is a
it's
gown.
Just a gown with big jewelry, big hair.
Yeah.
Wait a minute, but that's what Brooklyn's and Evie's were different with.
Evie's
that's
did,
their best drag, not
yes,
just a gown and
yes,
the hair.
Brooklyn didn't wear a gown, and Evie wore a gown, but it was also true to herself.
But it was like weird. It was creative.
Yes.
And just like Brooklyn's was her, you know, herself.
Interpretation of
yeah
best drag.
Not just your best piece of hair and your best gown.
So who do you think is going to be in the top for the
I think
runway?
Vanjie and Brooke have the top.
Really?
No, not Vanjie. Evie and Brooke.
Yeah, Evie
top
and Brooke, yeah.
Vanjie and Akira are probably my bottom. Silky does not get the bottom. She's the safe one for me tonight.
Everybody
say love! Love! Yes, baby!
Speaking of love...
If you can't love yourself, how in the hell are you going to love another cocktail? Can I get another one, please?
What's it up at your church again?
Girl,
can I get a
I'll get back to you on that.
Can I get a pamphlet?
Girl, I'll bring you one, girl.
Can I get a pamphlet to your church?
Can I get a visit on a Saturday morning, honey? Because I need the Lord right
girl,
now.
Let's have a revival, girl. A good old classic revival, baby. God is good.
Ain't he so good, girl?
He's so good, he banishes bad energy, baby.
The door.
The door.
Silky Nutmeg Ganache, congratulations. You're moving on to the grand finale.
There ain't no way.
What the fuck?
What? There ain't no way.
I guess this is the best way to break up.
There ain't no fucking way.
No.
They're gonna save them both.
Don't save them. No.
There ain't no way.
No,
what?
Man.
I'm gonna have to rewatch this episode to see what she struggled with because her runway was fierce. Her
fierce
performance
was fierce.
Was fierce.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
She should have been safe from what we've seen over Silky, for sure.
Disagree.
Last chance to impress me and save yourself.
from elimination.
They said with Brooklyn, sometimes she's missing. Like there was no place. Well, and like,
what was missing?
They said that like the stunts and splits and stuff. Like yeah, they know they can. They know she can do that, but there was just something missing in her performance. That they wanted, but they don't.
But it was still better than Silky.
Fully.
What's the song?
It is hard.
Super Queen. No, Queen's everywhere.
Like one of us is going home.
Oh, she's so super dope. The same thing with the promos.
Our best shot.
That's the lip sync song?
No one's heard it yet. Yeah. Well, not the lip sync, but that's what they recorded. Oh, bitch.
Uh oh.
Music is my life. Andrea Montrose. We have her next week.
Right
now. Come on, Brooke.
Girl, make me anxious because they're both doing very well.
You know what? So good.
You know what I don't. I don't like. I feel like Brooklyn is being restricted because she has her toe shoes on.
Oh.
Alright, alright. She
come
means
on,
business.
Brooke!
She better come through.
Yes.
Yes, Fangie!
How did they pick somebody?
They're gonna give them both.
I would holler. I would die.
Wow. That was a good lip sync. That was a good lip sync. Mm-hmm. Well, it's been real, girl.
I feel that.
Vanessa Fangio. Shantae, you stay.
Miss Fangio, you didn't just come back. Bitch, you came through. Now, sashay.
Oh, she's away. Well, girl.
Yeah, so, do we agree with that?
No.
No?
Oh, the lip sync, yes. But who was in the bottom? No.
I'm gonna let you do to the moon. I gotta go start this thing up here.
You gonna do to the moon, girl?
Can I get an amen up in here?
Get him, girl.
All right, now let the music play.
5, 6, 7, hey, hey.
Being in the top four feels amazing. The crown is mine. I ain't leaving without it. They don't know, but the crown's actually already in my bag.
Those other bitches better watch out, because I'm gonna win.
Bitch, it was just a week ago.
No, bitch. Last time I was here, I asked you for them.
Oh, my
God. I wasn't selling them like that.
I feel our reality show.
You said, I'll make you some and give them to you. You said, gratis, get them from Dollar General.
What the fuck? I feel our reality show just blossoming right now.
Already in the making.